Third declension. Neuter nouns. Follow the neuter rules. Third declension. Neuter nouns. Follow the neuter rules. Declension neuter nouns sometimes end in us in the nominative singular, which makes them look second declension, but they aren't. They also end in us in the accusative singular because they follow the neuter rules. A noun like vulnus vulneris is vulnere in the ablative singular, which makes it look like an infinitive, but it's not a verb. It's a third declension neuter noun.
Blank is E blank air.